The committee will come to order, and the chair recognizes the gentleman from Arizona, Mr. Grijalva.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Gentleman will suspend. Committee will come to order. Gentleman from Arizona.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I ask unanimous consent to withdraw the requested recorded votes on the on final passage of H.R. 1038, H.R. 1335, H.R. 2050, and H.R. 2745.
I thank the gentleman. There better not be any objection. Without objection, so ordered. The unfinished business of the committee is a postponed roll call on the Grijalva amendment in the nature of a substitute to H.R. 3452. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Hastings?
No.
Mr. Hastings votes no. Mr. Markey? Mr. Markey votes aye. Mr. Young? Mr. Kildee? Mr. Duncan?
No.
Mr. Duncan votes no. Mr. DeFazio? Mr. Gohmert? Mr. Falima Vega? Mr. Bishop? Mr. Pallone?
Aye.
Mr. Pallone votes aye. Mr. Lamborn? Mrs. Napolitano? Mr. Whitman? Mr. Whitman votes no. Mr. Holt?
Aye.
Mr. Holt votes aye. Mr. Brown? Mr. Grijalva?
Aye.
Mr. Grijalva votes aye. Mr. Fleming?
No.
Mr. Fleming votes no. Ms. Bordaglio?
Aye.
Ms. Bordaglio votes aye. Mr. Kaufman? Mr. Kaufman votes no. Mr. Costa? Mr. McClintock? Mr. McClintock votes no. Mr. Boren?
Aye.
Mr. Boren votes aye. Mr. Thompson? Mr. Sablon? Mr. Sablon votes aye. Mr. Denham? Mr. Heinrich? Mr. Benishek?
No.
Mr. Benishek votes no. Mr. Lujan?
Aye.
Mr. Lujan votes aye. Mr. Rivera? Mr. Sarbanes?
Aye.
Mr. Sarbanes votes aye. Mr. Duncan?
No.
Mr. Duncan votes no. Ms. Sutton?
Aye.
Ms. Sutton votes aye. Mr. Tipton? Ms. Tsongas?
Aye.
Ms. Tsongas votes aye. Mr. Gosar? Mr. Pierluisi? Mr. Pierluisi votes aye. Mr. Labrador?
No.
Mr. Labrador votes no. Mr. Garamendi?
Yes.
Mr. Garamendi votes aye. Ms. Noem? Ms. Noem votes no. Ms. Hanabusa? Ms. Hanabusa votes aye. Mr. Sutherland?
No.
Mr. Sutherland votes no. Mr. Tonko? Mr. Tonko votes aye. Mr. Flores?
No.
Mr. Flores votes no. Mr. Harris?
No.
Mr. Harris votes no. Mr. Landry? Mr. Onion? Mr. Runyon votes no. Mr. Johnson?
No.
Mr. Johnson votes no. Mr. Amaday?
The clerk will call the roll of those members that have not responded.
Mr. Young? Mr. Kildee? Mr. DeFazio? Mr. Gohmert? Mr. Falima Vega? Mr. Lamborn? Mrs. Napolitano? Mrs. Napolitano votes aye. Mr. Brown? Mr. Costa? Mr. Thompson? Mr. Denham? Mr. Heinrich? Mr. Rivera? Mr. Tipton? Mr. Gosar? Mr. Landry?
I'm advised that we have members on both sides of the aisle that are on their way.
Great. Mr. Denham votes no.
How is Mr. Gosar recorded?
Mr. Gosar has not been recorded.
No.
Mr. Gosar votes no.
Okay. How is Mr. Brown recorded?
Mr. Brown's not been recorded.
No.
How is Mr. Tipton recorded?
Mr. Brown votes no. Mr. Tipton has not been recorded. No. Mr. Tipton votes no.
Does any member wish to change his or her vote? If not, the clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, on this vote, the ayes are 16 and the nays are 19.
And the amendment is not agreed to. The question is now on adoption in favor of reporting the bill as amended to the House. As many as are in favor will signify by saying aye. Aye. Those opposed say no. Depending on the chair, the ayes have it, believe it or not.
Mr. Chairman, on this one, could we have a recorded vote?
You certainly can. Clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Hastings?
Aye.
Mr. Hastings votes aye. Mr. Markey?
No.
Mr. Markey votes no. Mr. Young? Mr. Kildee? Mr. Duncan?
Aye.
Mr. Duncan votes aye. Mr. DeFazio?
No.
Mr. DeFazio votes no. Mr. Gohmert? Mr. Falima Vega? Mr. Bishop? Mr. Pallone?
No.
Mr. Pallone votes no. Mr. Lamborn? Mrs. Napolitano?
No.
Mrs. Napolitano votes no. Mr. Whitman?
Yes.
Mr. Whitman votes aye. Mr. Holt?
No.
Mr. Holt votes no. Mr. Brown?
Yes.
Mr. Brown votes aye. Mr. Grijalva?
No.
Mr. Grijalva votes no. Mr. Fleming?
Aye.
Mr. Fleming votes aye. Ms. Bordaglio?
No.
Ms. Bordaglio votes no. Mr. Kaufman?
Aye.
Mr. Kaufman votes aye. Mr. Costa?
No.
Mr. Costa votes no. Mr. McClintock? Mr. McClintock votes aye. Mr. Boren?
No.
Mr. Boren votes no. Mr. Thompson? Mr. Sablon? Mr. Sablon votes no. Mr. Dunham?
Aye.
Mr. Dunham votes aye. Mr. Heinrich? Mr. Benishek?
Aye.
Mr. Benishek votes aye. Mr. Lujan?
No.
Mr. Lujan votes no. Mr. Rivera? Mr. Sarbanes?
No.
Mr. Sarbanes votes no. Mr. Duncan?
Aye.
Mr. Duncan votes aye. Ms. Sutton? Ms. Sutton votes no. Mr. Tipton?
Aye.
Mr. Tipton votes aye. Ms. Tsongas?
No.
Ms. Tsongas votes no. Mr. Gosar?
Aye.
Mr. Gosar votes aye. Mr. Pierluisi?
No.
Mr. Pierluisi votes no. Mr. Labrador?
Aye.
Mr. Labrador votes aye. Mr. Garamendi?
No.
Mr. Garamendi votes no. Ms. Noem? Ms. Noem votes aye. Ms. Hanabusa?
No.
Ms. Hanabusa votes no. Mr. Sutherland?
Votes aye.
Mr. Sutherland votes aye. Mr. Tonko?
No.
Mr. Tonko votes no. Mr. Flores? Mr. Flores votes aye. Mr. Harris?
Aye.
Mr. Harris votes aye. Mr. Landry?
Aye.
Mr. Landry votes aye. Mr. Runyon?
Aye.
Mr. Runyon votes aye. Mr. Johnson?
Aye.
Mr. Johnson votes aye. Mr. Amade?
Does any member wish to change his or her vote? Not the clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, on this vote, the ayes are 20 and the nays are 18.
And the bill is favorably reported and without objection, a motion to reconsider is laid upon the table. The unfinished business is the Grijalva Amendment 052 to H.R. 4089. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Hastings?
No.
Mr. Hastings votes no. Mr. Markey? Mr. Young? Mr. Markey votes? Mr. Markey votes aye. Mr. Young? Mr. Kildee? Mr. Duncan?
No.
Mr. Duncan votes no. Mr. DeFazio?
Aye.
Mr. DeFazio votes aye. Mr. Gohmert? Mr. Falima Vega? Mr. Bishop? Mr. Pallone? Mr. Pallone votes aye. Mr. Lamborn? Mrs. Napolitano?
Aye.
Mrs. Napolitano votes aye. Mr. Whitman? Mr. Whitman votes no. Mr. Holt?
Aye.
Mr. Holt votes aye. Mr. Brown?
No.
Mr. Brown votes no. Mr. Grijalva? Mr. Grijalva votes aye. Mr. Fleming?
No.
Mr. Fleming votes no. Ms. Bordaglio?
Yes.
Ms. Bordaglio votes aye. Mr. Kaufman?
No.
Mr. Kaufman votes no. Mr. Costa?
Aye.
Mr. Costa votes aye. Mr. McClintock?
No.
Mr. McClintock votes no. Mr. Boren?
No.
Mr. Boren votes no. Mr. Thompson?
No.
Mr. Sablon?
Yes.
Mr. Sablon votes aye. Mr. Dunham?
No.
Mr. Dunham votes no. Mr. Heinrich? Mr. Benishek? Mr. Benishek votes no. Mr. Lujan? Mr. Lujan votes aye. Mr. Rivera?
No.
Mr. Rivera votes no. Mr. Sarbanes?
Aye.
Mr. Sarbanes votes aye. Mr. Duncan?
No.
Mr. Duncan votes no. Ms. Sutton?
Aye.
Ms. Sutton votes aye. Mr. Tipton?
No.
Mr. Tipton votes no. Ms. Tsongas? Ms. Tsongas votes aye. Mr. Gosar? Mr. Gosar votes no. Mr. Pierluisi? Mr. Pierluisi votes aye. Mr. Labrador? Mr. Labrador votes no. Mr. Garamendi? Mr. Garamendi votes aye. Ms. Noem? Ms. Noem votes no. Ms. Hanabusa? Ms. Hanabusa votes aye. Mr. Sutherland? Mr. Sutherland votes no. Mr. Tonko? Mr. Tonko votes aye. Mr. Flores? Mr. Flores votes no. Mr. Harris? Mr. Harris votes no. Mr. Landry?
No.
Mr. Landry votes no. Mr. Runyon?
No.
Mr. Runyon votes no. Mr. Johnson?
No.
Mr. Johnson votes no. Mr. Amaday?
How is Mr. Bishop recorded?
Not been recorded. Mr. Bishop votes no.
How is Mr. Lamborn recorded?
Mr. Lamborn's not been recorded.
No.
Mr. Lamborn votes no.
Does any member wish to change his or her vote? If not, the clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, on this vote, the ayes are 17 and the nays are 24.
And the amendment is not agreed to. The unfinished business is the Grijalva Amendment 053 to H.R. 4089. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Hastings?
No.
Mr. Hastings votes no. Mr. Markey? Mr. Markey votes aye. Mr. Young? Mr. Kildee? Mr. Duncan? Mr. Duncan votes no. Mr. DeFazio? Mr. DeFazio votes aye. Mr. Gohmert? Mr. Faliamo-Vega? Mr. Bishop? Mr. Bishop votes no. Mr. Pallone? Mr. Pallone votes aye. Mr. Lamborn? Mr. Lamborn votes no. Mrs. Napolitano? Mrs. Napolitano votes aye. Mr. Whitman? Mr. Whitman votes no. Mr. Holt? Mr. Holt votes aye. Mr. Brown? Mr. Brown votes no. Mr. Grijalva? Mr. Grijalva votes aye. Mr. Fleming? Mr. Fleming votes no. Ms. Bordaglio? Ms. Bordaglio votes aye. Mr. Kaufman? Mr. Kaufman votes no. Mr. Costa? Mr. Costa votes no. Mr. McClintock? Mr. McClintock votes no. Mr. Boren? Mr. Boren votes no. Mr. Thompson? Mr. Sablon? Mr. Sablon votes aye. Mr. Denham? Mr. Denham votes no. Mr. Heinrich? Mr. Benishek? Mr. Benishek votes no. Mr. Lujan? Mr. Lujan votes aye. Mr. Rivera? Mr. Rivera votes no. Mr. Sarbanes? Mr. Sarbanes votes aye. Mr. Duncan? Mr. Duncan votes no. Ms. Sutton? Ms. Sutton votes aye. Mr. Tipton? Mr. Tipton votes no. Ms. Tsongas? Ms. Tsongas votes aye. Mr. Gosar? Mr. Gosar votes no. Mr. Pierluisi? Mr. Pierluisi votes aye. Mr. Labrador? Mr. Labrador votes no. Mr. Garamendi? Mr. Garamendi votes aye. Ms. Noem? Ms. Noem votes no. Ms. Hanabusa? Ms. Hanabusa votes aye. Mr. Sutherland? Mr. Sutherland votes no. Mr. Tonko? Mr. Tonko votes aye. Mr. Flores? Mr. Flores votes no. Mr. Harris? Mr. Harris votes no. Mr. Landry? Mr. Landry votes no. Mr. Runyon? Mr. Runyon votes no. Mr. Johnson? Mr. Johnson votes no. Mr. Amaday? Mr. Amaday votes no.
Does any member wish to change his or her vote? If not, the clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, on this vote, the ayes are 16 and the nays are 26.
And the amendment is not agreed to. The question is now on adoption in favor of reporting the bill as amended to the House. As many are in favor will signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Those opposed say no. No.
Mr. Chairman.
Recorded vote.
Thank you.
Clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Hastings.
Aye.
Mr. Hastings votes aye. Mr. Markey.
No.
Mr. Markey votes no. Mr. Young. Mr. Kildee. Mr. Duncan? Mr. Duncan votes aye. Mr. DeFazio? Mr. DeFazio votes aye. Mr. Gohmert? Mr. Faliamo-Vega? Mr. Bishop? Mr. Bishop votes aye. Mr. Pallone? Mr. Pallone votes no. Mr. Lamborn? Mr. Lamborn votes no. Mrs. Napolitano? Mrs. Napolitano votes no. Mr. Whitman? Mr. Whitman votes aye. Mr. Holt? Mr. Holt votes no. Mr. Brown? Mr. Brown votes aye. Mr. Grijalva? Mr. Grijalva votes no. Mr. Fleming?
Aye.
Mr. Fleming votes aye. Ms. Bordaglio?
No.
Ms. Bordaglio votes no. Mr. Kaufman?
Aye.
Mr. Kaufman votes aye. Mr. Costa?
Aye.
Mr. Costa votes aye. Mr. McClintock?
Aye.
Mr. McClintock votes aye. Mr. Boren?
Aye.
Mr. Boren votes aye. Mr. Thompson? Mr. Sablon?
No.
Mr. Sablon votes no. Mr. Denham?
Aye.
Mr. Denham votes aye. Mr. Heinrich? Mr. Benishek?
Aye.
Mr. Benishek votes aye. Mr. Lujan? Mr. Lujan votes no. Mr. Rivera?
Aye.
Mr. Rivera votes aye. Mr. Sarbanes? Mr. Sarbanes votes no. Mr. Duncan?
Aye.
Mr. Duncan votes aye. Ms. Sutton? Ms. Sutton votes no. Mr. Tipton?
Aye.
Mr. Tipton votes aye. Ms. Tsongas?
No.
Ms. Tsongas votes no. Mr. Gosar?
Aye.
Mr. Gosar votes aye. Mr. Pierluisi? Mr. Pierluisi votes no. Mr. Labrador?
Aye.
Mr. Labrador votes aye. Mr. Garamendi?
No.
Mr. Garamendi votes no. Ms. Noem? Ms. Noem votes aye. Ms. Hanabusa? Ms. Hanabusa votes no. Mr. Sutherland?
Aye.
Mr. Sutherland votes aye. Mr. Tonko? Mr. Tonko votes no. Mr. Flores?
Aye.
Mr. Flores votes aye. Mr. Harris?
Aye.
Mr. Harris votes aye. Mr. Landry?
Aye.
Mr. Landry votes aye. Mr. Runyon?
Aye.
Mr. Runyon votes aye. Mr. Johnson?
Aye.
Mr. Johnson votes aye. Mr. Amadei? Mr. Amadei votes aye.
How is Mr. Folia-Mavega recorded?
Not been recorded? Mr. Folia-Mavega votes no.
How is Mr. Lamborn recorded?
Mr. Lamborn's recorded as a no. Mr. Lamborn votes aye.
Does any other member wish to change his or her vote? If not, the clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, on this vote, the yeas are 27 and the nays are 16.
And the bill is favorably reported without objection. A motion to reconsider is laid upon the table. The unfinished business is the Holt Amendment 001 to H.R. 3409. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Hastings?
No.
Mr. Hastings votes no. Mr. Markey? Mr. Markey votes aye. Mr. Young? Mr. Kildee? Mr. Duncan?
No.
Mr. Duncan votes no. Mr. DeFazio? Mr. DeFazio votes aye. Mr. Gohmert? Mr. Folia-Mavega? Mr. Folia-Mavega votes aye. Mr. Bishop? Mr. Bishop votes no. Mr. Pallone? Mr. Pallone votes aye. Mr. Lamborn?
No.
Mr. Lamborn votes no. Mrs. Napolitano? Mrs. Napolitano votes aye. Mr. Whitman? Mr. Whitman votes no. Mr. Holt?
Aye.
Mr. Holt votes aye. Mr. Brown?
No.
Mr. Brown votes no. Mr. Grijalva?
Aye.
Mr. Grijalva votes aye. Mr. Fleming?
No.
Mr. Fleming votes no. Ms. Bordalio?
Aye.
Ms. Bordalio votes aye. Mr. Kaufman?
Aye.
Mr. Kaufman votes aye. Mr. Costa? Mr. Costa votes aye. Mr. McClintock? No. Mr. McClintock votes no. Mr. Boren?
No.
Mr. Boren votes no. Mr. Thompson? Mr. Sablon? Mr. Sablon votes aye. Mr. Denham?
No.
Mr. Denham votes no. Mr. Heinrich? Mr. Benishek?
No.
Mr. Benishek votes no. Mr. Lujan? Mr. Lujan votes aye. Mr. Rivera?
No.
Mr. Rivera votes no. Mr. Sarbanes? Mr. Sarbanes votes aye. Mr. Duncan?
No.
Mr. Duncan votes no. Ms. Sutton?
Aye.
Ms. Sutton votes aye. Mr. Tipton?
No.
Mr. Tipton votes no. Ms. Tsongas?
Aye.
Ms. Tsongas votes aye. Mr. Gosar?
No.
Mr. Gosar votes no. Mr. Pierluisi? Mr. Pierluisi votes aye. Mr. Labrador?
No.
Mr. Labrador votes no. Mr. Garamendi?
No.
Mr. Garamendi votes no. Ms. Noem?
No.
Ms. Noem votes no. Ms. Hanabusa? Ms. Hanabusa votes aye. Mr. Sutherland? Mr. Sutherland votes no. Mr. Tonko? Mr. Tonko votes aye. Mr. Flores?
No.
Mr. Flores votes no. Mr. Harris?
No.
Mr. Harris votes no. Mr. Landry?
No.
Mr. Landry votes no. Mr. Runyon?
No.
Mr. Runyon votes no. Mr. Johnson?
No.
Mr. Johnson votes no. Mr. Amadei? Mr. Amadei votes no.
How is Mr. Kaufman recorded?
He's recorded as a yes.
How is Mr. Garamendi recorded?
Mr. Garamendi is recorded as a no. Mr. Garamendi votes aye. Mr. Kaufman votes no.
Is it? How is Mr. Thompson recorded?
Mr. Thompson has not been recorded.
No.
Mr. Thompson votes no.
Does any member wish to change his or her vote? If not, the clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, on this vote, the yeas are 18 and the nays are 26.
An amendment is not agreed to. The question now is on adoption in favor of reporting the bill H.R. 3409. As many as are in favor will signify by saying aye.
Aye. Aye.
Those opposed say no.
No.
Opinion of the chair, the ayes have it. Gentleman from recorded vote is requested. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Hastings.
Aye.
Mr. Hastings votes aye. Mr. Markey.
No.
Mr. Markey votes no. Mr. Young. Mr. Kildee. Mr. Duncan. Mr. Duncan votes aye. Mr. DeFazio. Mr. DeFazio votes no. Mr. Gohmert. Mr. Falle-Mavega. Mr. Falle-Mavega votes no. Mr. Bishop. Mr. Bishop votes aye. Mr. Pallone. Mr. Pallone votes no. Mr. Lamborn. Mr. Lamborn votes aye. Mrs. Napolitano. And Mrs. Napolitano votes no. Mr. Woodman. Mr. Woodman votes aye. Mr. Holt.
No.
Mr. Holt votes no. Mr. Brown.
Aye.
Mr. Brown votes aye. Mr. Grijalva. Mr. Grijalva votes no. Mr. Fleming. Mr. Fleming votes aye. Ms. Bordaglio.
No.
Ms. Bordaglio votes no. Mr. Kaufman. Mr. Kaufman votes aye. Mr. Costa.
No.
Mr. Costa votes no. Mr. McClintock.
Aye.
Mr. McClintock votes aye. Mr. Boren.
Aye.
Mr. Boren votes aye. Mr. Thompson.
Aye.
Mr. Thompson votes aye. Mr. Sablon. Mr. Sablon votes no. Mr. Denham. Mr. Denham votes aye. Mr. Heinrich. Mr. Benishek.
Aye.
Mr. Benishek votes aye. Mr. Lujan.
No.
Mr. Lujan votes no. Mr. Rivera.
Aye.
Mr. Rivera votes aye. Mr. Sarbanes. Mr. Sarbanes votes no. Mr. Duncan.
Aye.
Mr. Duncan votes aye. Ms. Sutton. Ms. Sutton votes no. Mr. Tipton.
Aye.
Mr. Tipton votes aye. Ms. Songus. Ms. Songus votes no. Mr. Gosar.
Aye.
Mr. Gosar votes aye. Mr. Pierluisi. Mr. Pierluisi votes no. Mr. Labrador.
Aye.
Mr. Labrador votes aye. Mr. Garamendi.
No.
Mr. Garamendi votes no. Ms. Noem.
Aye.
Ms. Noem votes aye. Ms. Hanabusa.
No.
Ms. Hanabusa votes no. Mr. Sutherland.
Aye.
Mr. Sutherland votes aye. Mr. Tonko. Mr. Tonko votes no. Mr. Flores.
Aye.
Mr. Flores votes aye. Mr. Harris.
Aye.
Mr. Harris votes aye. Mr. Landry.
Aye.
Mr. Landry votes aye. Mr. Runyon.
Aye.
Mr. Runyon votes aye. Mr. Johnson. Mr. Johnson votes aye. Mr. Amade. Mr. Amade votes aye.
Does any member wish to change his or her vote? If not, the clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, on this vote, the ayes are 26 and the nays are 18.
And the bill is favorably reported without objection. A motion to reconsider is laid upon the table. The unfinished business is the Grijalva Amendment number 2 to S-684. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Hastings?
No.
Mr. Hastings votes no. Mr. Markey?
Aye.
Mr. Markey votes aye. Mr. Young? Mr. Kildee? Mr. Duncan?
No.
Mr. Duncan votes no. Mr. DeFazio?
Aye.
Mr. DeFazio votes aye. Mr. Gohmert? Mr. Falle-Mavega?
Aye.
Mr. Falle-Mavega votes aye. Mr. Bishop?
Aye.
Mr. Bishop votes no. Mr. Pallone?
Aye.
Mr. Pallone votes aye. Mr. Lamborn?
Aye.
Mr. Lamborn votes no. Mrs. Napolitano? Mrs. Napolitano votes aye. Mr. Whitman. Mr. Whitman votes no. Mr. Holt.
Aye.
Mr. Holt votes aye. Mr. Brown.
No.
Mr. Brown votes no. Mr. Grijalva.
Aye.
Mr. Grijalva votes aye. Mr. Fleming.
No.
Mr. Fleming votes no. Ms. Bordaglio.
Aye.
Ms. Bordaglio votes aye. Mr. Kaufman.
No.
Mr. Kaufman votes no. Mr. Costa.
Aye.
Mr. Costa votes aye. Mr. McClintock.
No.
Mr. McClintock votes no. Mr. Boren. Mr. Boren votes aye. Mr. Thompson?
No.
Mr. Thompson votes no. Mr. Sablon?
Aye.
Mr. Sablon votes aye. Mr. Denham?
No.
Mr. Denham votes no. Mr. Heinrich?
No.
Mr. Benishek?
No.
Mr. Benishek votes no. Mr. Lujan?
Aye.
Mr. Lujan votes aye. Mr. Rivera?
No.
Mr. Rivera votes no. Mr. Sarbanes?
No.
Mr. Sarbanes votes aye. Mr. Duncan?
No.
Mr. Duncan votes no. Ms. Sutton?
Aye.
Ms. Sutton votes aye. Mr. Tipton? Mr. Tipton votes no. Ms. Songus?
No.
Ms. Songus votes aye. Mr. Gosar?
No.
Mr. Gosar votes no. Mr. Pierluisi?
Aye.
Mr. Pierluisi votes aye. Mr. Labrador?
No.
Mr. Labrador votes no. Mr. Garamendi?
Aye.
Mr. Garamendi votes aye. Ms. Noem?
No.
Ms. Noem votes no. Ms. Hanabusa?
Aye.
Ms. Hanabusa votes aye. Mr. Sutherland?
No.
Mr. Sutherland votes no. Mr. Tonko?
Aye.
Mr. Tonko votes aye. Mr. Flores?
No.
Mr. Flores votes no. Mr. Harris? Mr. Harris votes no. Mr. Landry?
No.
Mr. Landry votes no. Mr. Runyon?
No.
Mr. Runyon votes no. Mr. Johnson?
No.
Mr. Johnson votes no. Mr. Amade? Mr. Amade votes no.
Does any member wish to change his or her vote? If not, the clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, on this vote, the yeas are 19 and the nays are 25.
And the amendment is not agreed to. The question now is on adoption in favor of reporting the bill to the House. As many as are in favor will signify by saying aye.
Aye. Aye.
Those opposed say no. Opinion of the chair, the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid upon the table. The unfinished business is adoption and favor reporting the bill H.R. 2512 as amended. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Hastings?
Aye.
Mr. Hastings votes aye. Mr. Markey? Mr. Markey votes no. Mr. Young? Mr. Kildee? Mr. Duncan? Mr. Duncan votes aye. Mr. DeFazio? Mr. DeFazio votes aye. Mr. Gohmert? Mr. Falima-Vega? Mr. Falima-Vega votes no. Mr. Bishop? Mr. Bishop votes aye. Mr. Pallone? Mr. Pallone votes no. Mr. Lamborn? Mr. Lamborn votes aye. Mrs. Napolitano?
No.
Mrs. Napolitano votes no. Mr. Whitman? Mr. Whitman votes aye. Mr. Holt?
No.
Mr. Holt votes no. Mr. Brown?
Aye.
Mr. Brown votes aye. Mr. Grijalva?
No.
Mr. Grijalva votes no. Mr. Fleming?
Aye.
Mr. Fleming votes aye. Ms. Bordaglio?
No.
Ms. Bordaglio votes no. Mr. Kaufman?
Aye.
Mr. Kaufman votes aye. Mr. Costa? Mr. McClintock?
Aye.
Mr. McClintock votes aye. Mr. Boren?
Yes.
Mr. Thompson?
Aye.
Mr. Thompson votes aye. Mr. Sablon?
Yes.
Mr. Sablon votes no. Mr. Denham?
Aye.
Mr. Denham votes aye. Mr. Heinrich? Mr. Benishek?
Aye.
Mr. Benishek votes aye. Mr. Lujan?
Aye.
Mr. Rivera?
Aye.
Mr. Rivera votes aye. Mr. Sarbanes? Mr. Sarbanes votes no. Mr. Duncan? Mr. Duncan votes aye. Ms. Sutton? Ms. Sutton votes no. Mr. Tipton?
Aye.
Mr. Tipton votes aye. Ms. Tsongas? Ms. Tsongas votes no. Mr. Gosar?
Aye.
Mr. Gosar votes aye. Mr. Puglisi?
No.
Mr. Puglisi votes no. Mr. Labrador?
Aye.
Mr. Labrador votes aye. Mr. Garamendi?
No.
Mr. Garamendi votes no. Ms. Noem?
Aye.
Ms. Noem votes aye. Ms. Hanabusa?
No.
Ms. Hanabusa votes no. Mr. Sutherland?
Aye.
Mr. Sutherland votes aye. Mr. Tonko? Mr. Tonko votes no. Mr. Flores?
Aye.
Mr. Flores votes aye. Mr. Harris?
Aye.
Mr. Harris votes aye. Mr. Landry?
Aye.
Mr. Landry votes aye. Mr. Runyon?
Aye.
Mr. Runyon votes aye. Mr. Johnson?
Aye.
Mr. Johnson votes aye. Mr. Amade? Mr. Amade votes aye.
Does any member wish to change his or her vote? Gentleman from, how is Mr. Costa recorded?
Not been recorded. Mr. Costa votes aye.
How, Mr. Lujan?
Mr. Lujan voted present. Mr. Lujan votes no.
Mr. Boren.
Mr. Boren voted as present.
No.
Mr. Boren votes no.
Does any member wish to change his or her vote? Not, the clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, on this vote, the yeas are 27 and the nays are 17.
And the bill is favorably reported as amended. Without objection, a motion to reconsider is laid upon the table. The unfinished business is the Markey Amendment to S-897. The clerk will call the roll.
Mr. Hastings?
No.
Mr. Hastings votes no. Mr. Markey? Mr. Markey votes aye. Mr. Young? Mr. Kildee? Mr. Duncan?
No.
Mr. Duncan votes no. Mr. DeFazio?
No.
Mr. DeFazio votes no. Mr. Gohmert? Mr. Falima-Vega?
Yes.
Mr. Falima-Vega votes aye. Mr. Bishop?
No.
Mr. Bishop votes no. Mr. Pallone?
Aye.
Mr. Pallone votes aye. Mr. Lamborn? Mr. Lamborn votes no. Mrs. Napolitano?
Aye.
Mrs. Napolitano votes aye. Mr. Whitman?
No.
Mr. Whitman votes no. Mr. Holt? Mr. Holt votes aye. Mr. Brown?
No.
Mr. Brown votes no. Mr. Grijalva?
Aye.
Mr. Grijalva votes aye. Mr. Fleming?
No.
Mr. Fleming votes no. Ms. Bordalio? Ms. Bordalio votes aye. Mr. Kaufman? Mr. Kaufman votes no. Mr. Costa? Mr. McClintock? Mr. McClintock votes no. Mr. Warren? Mr. Warren votes no. Mr. Thompson? Mr. Thompson votes no. Mr. Sablon? Mr. Sablon votes no. Mr. Denham? Mr. Denham votes no. Mr. Heinrich? Mr. Benishek? Mr. Benishek votes no. Mr. Lujan? Mr. Lujan votes no. Mr. Rivera? Mr. Rivera votes no. Mr. Sarbanes? Mr. Sarbanes votes aye. Mr. Duncan? Mr. Duncan votes no. Ms. Sutton? Ms. Sutton votes aye. Mr. Tipton? Mr. Tipton votes no. Ms. Tsongas? Ms. Tsongas votes aye. Mr. Gosar? Mr. Gosar votes no. Mr. Pierluisi? Mr. Pierluisi votes aye. Mr. Labrador? Mr. Labrador votes no. Mr. Garamendi? Mr. Garamendi votes aye. Ms. Noem? Ms. Noem votes no. Ms. Hanabusa? Ms. Hanabusa votes aye. Mr. Sutherland? Mr. Sutherland votes no. Mr. Tonko? Mr. Tonko votes aye. Mr. Flores? Mr. Flores votes no. Mr. Harris? Mr. Harris votes no. Mr. Landry? Mr. Landry votes no. Mr. Runyon? Mr. Runyon votes no. Mr. Johnson? Mr. Johnson votes no. Mr. Amade? Mr. Amade votes no.
Does any member wish to change his or her vote?
Mr. Costa votes no.
Any other member wish to change his or her vote? If not, the clerk will report.
Mr. Chairman, on this vote, the ayes are 14 and the nays are 30.
An amendment is not agreed to. The question now is on adoption in favor of reporting the bill. Clerk, or as many as are in favor, will signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Those opposed will say no. Opinion of the chair, the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Without objection, the motion reconsider is laid upon the table. I now ask unanimous consent that staff be allowed to make necessary technical and conforming changes to the bill ordered today, subject to the approval of the minority. Without objection, so ordered. I also ask unanimous consent that for any bill ordered reported today with amendments, that the bill be considered reported with an amendment to strike all after enacting clause and insert the text of the bill with its perfected amendment, stop it in committee. Without objection, so ordered. Before I recognize the ranking member, committee will come to order. I want to thank all the members today. Once again, this committee had a full day, and I do appreciate the debate on the floor, and I appreciate the interchange here in the committee, and I do appreciate your patience. With that, I recognize the gentleman from Massachusetts, ranking member.
Mr. Chairman, I reserve the right of the minority to file additional dissenting views on the measure just ordered reported, and ask unanimous consent that this notice apply to all measures reported by the committee today.
Without objection, so ordered. There's no further business. Without objection, the committee stands adjourned.